Come with me. How's the other guy look, Lieutenant?
Major.
She doesn't look as bad as he does.
She?
It's a long story, ma'am.
Well, it better be a good one. And what's your excuse?
Well, you wouldn't believe me if I told you.
Bud, you're getting married in a few hours.
I really appreciate you coming down here, Major. I owe you one.
One? You two owe me a million. Do you have any idea what the Admiral's going to say when he hears about this?
Oh, I think he'll understand.